now. What a nice person, though. Oh, yes. Noble. Oh, these two young girls, I don't know. I haven't a clue. I couldn't tell you the names. And yet, with this one on the left, the face looks familiar. No. No. Really, neither do I, dear. Change of tempo. Hello, what's happened? Yes, lovely tempo. Billy Vaughan. Cottages. Coming towards the end of this, but it goes on to George DeGray's election. So Dudley, here we are. This starts off down the Craigery. The manager there, and the other chap comes on. I don't know the names, Dudley, but. In all probability, you'll be able to furnish the names. But you're on this section, Dudley, at the voting at Clackmannan School with your good lady. And no, I know his face, Alice, but I don't know his name. Don't know his name. It's very exasperating, really, indeed, for to. To be in such a position. Oh, here we go. Well, it should be clean enough now. Coming up the back as well, but I just can't place his name. Oh yeah, this is terrible. Eh? Good job is not out here. He wouldn't be allowed to drive the horse. Thank you. goodness gracious. They would have sent for the police for spoiling the air if they'd been out here. You're not allowed to just fling stuff away. Litter. Ah, but here we go, we're good. Not to Clackmannan. Down the creek, did you? Yeah. There's Conch, there's Conchy. Wally Conch. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, there's the Archie. Yeah. There's Jimmy Conch on the back. Wally will be driving. Wally Conch. Yes. See ya. See ya, Jimmy. See you later. Follow you all the way into Hallow. What are you talking about? This is the pottery. As you'll note, you'll see it deadly. But they're vastly changed from these days, mate. We've seen a big difference. Going over the Mary Brig here, there's houses and houses over to the right-hand side, and the cemetery's been enlarged a bit. Over there, that's all houses. Of course, you'll know that living there. We spoiled it when we were out there. I suppose that's from which Clackmannan was Clackmannan. Oh, yeah. Good place to live in, it was, that time. It's all level from here now, you can see it, but one time I remember when it used to be big, rather deep holes from the winds there, with the workings underneath. Coming in, going in towards the wrecks now. Certain sure it'll bring back a few memories for you, Dudley. A little bit late, mate, from when we come back, but we've had quite a bit of problems since we returned from that holiday regarding the van, like, you know. But we're all right now. That's the... Oh, yeah, we are back in Clackmannan. I think this is Port Street. I think it is, anyway. Yes.